Nico Dioli is here to see you, sir.
Thank you, Audrey. Please send him in. Nico, how are you?
Why have you called me here?
It's good to see you still have that fiery determination, my friend. Nico, this is why I called you here.
Joseph Stalin dies.
No. Beneath that.
Really? A troll? He drags me all the way here for this.
Steady, Nico. 1 million now. Another 2 million if you bring one back dead. 3 million if you bring one back alive. All expenses paid, and whatever you need. You still have financial sense. Good.
A troll? Really? It's a creature from a fairy tale. You really believe in this shit?
Not just believe, I know. I've spent a lot of time and money looking for these creatures. They're there. I need someone with your talents to flush them out and capture one, dead or alive.
How are you so convinced trolls exist? It's a blurred picture of trees. What am I looking at here, Eugene?
Look. Closer.
What the hell is that thing?
Exactly.
It's a pretty penny you're putting up here, Eugene. What's in it for you?
Let's just say it has huge scientific importance.
Really? That thing looks huge. It's not your regular gorilla.
Yes, I know. But I think the remuneration I'm offering reflects the risks involved. Don't you?
Okay. I'm in. When do we start?
Base camp is already set. Your plane leaves in the morning.
Here we go again.
A little foraging.
Mother, you shouldn't go in there alone. You've seen the strangers hanging about in the mountains. Who knows what they're doing up there?
Oh, don't be silly, Otto. It's fine. They mean no harm. Anyway, where are you going?
We're out of meat. I'm going hunting.
Alone?
I can take care of myself.
Of course. You're just like your father. Don't be too long. It'll be dark soon.
I know, Mother. Don't worry. I'll be fine.
And be careful!
Perfect day for hunting.
Yeah, I can use that. Come on, little boar. My family needs you. I can't go home without supplies. Mother won't be happy.
Here, little boy. A boar. Perfect. Smells like boar to me. Here, little boar. Smells like boar to me. Boar. Perfect. Smells like boar to me. I'm on the right track, that's for sure. Boar? Where are you? Ah, I took too long. Start again, Otto. Ah, I'm making way too much noise. That's too much noise.